Zeeshan and Sikandar were successful in Rahim Chacha's exam, in which he asked questions related to bones, muscles, and several other parts of her body and their movements. Today, during the school, an idea crossed Zeeshan's mind. Other than humans, various other living beings also move. Different living beings move in different ways, which is very distinct from humans. Maybe because the structures of their body parts are different from humans. Zeeshan shares his idea with Sikandar so that they can discuss it in detail. Sikandar suggests that they should visit the zoo on Sunday. Both studied about it in the school's library. At last, they reached the zoo on Sunday. They saw various types of animals over there. To begin with, they went near the snake yard fence.
See that, Sikandar, how that python is slowly sliding forward.
Yes, I read about it that the snakes curve their bodies in loops like S alphabet of English. Each loop of the snakes give it a forward push by pressing against the ground. Actually, it pushes its body only from where it is bent. It's fun that a push from one side turns it to the left side and a similar push from other side turns it to the right. This keeps his movement balanced and it slides forward easily.
Okay, so that is why it makes curves like S alphabet. It's pretty interesting. Wow, can you see that ostrich over there? Let's go and see that.
Wow, how huge this bird is. Till now, I had seen it only in books. Do you know that it can't fly?
Yes, I know. And do you know that an ostrich kick is so powerful that it can even kill a person if it hits on the head? Look, something is written about the ostrich here. That is the fastest two-legged animal and can run at a speed above 60 km per hour.
What? It's really an awesome animal. Let's move ahead. See the beautiful ducks, Zeeshan. They can move on land, water, and even in the sky. In other words, they can walk, swim, fly, and can even dive underwater. Looks like they are the Superman of the birds.
Look at this. It is written that the claws of ducks have membrane which helps them in swimming. But due to these membranes, they cannot walk fast on land. All this is so interesting. Sikandar, there is someone at my home as well who can run, swim, and even fly.
Who?
The cockroach. It is an expert in all the three tasks. Cockroaches have six legs. Its strong muscles help it in walking fast. These are so strong that it can easily climb on walls. It also has wings which enables it in flying to short distances.
Yuck! Cockroaches are so ugly and scary. Let's look for some other awesome animals now. Why don't we visit the aquarium? Zeeshan, the structure of fish are so different from ours. Their rib cage is the basic structure of their bodies. They don't have limbs, instead they have small fins.
Yes, due to such structures of their bodies, water can flow around it easily and allow the fish to move in water. Their flat fins and tails help them in swimming and changing directions. Haven't you seen submarines? Their shape is also like a fish, wide in the middle and narrow at the front and back.
You are right. Well, apart from fishes, there are so many other wonderful animals here. Look, there is a seahorse. It is probably the slowest swimmer in the world. And there are some turtles, starfish, and octopuses.
I think the most amazing animal in the ocean is the octopus. Do you know that it doesn't have hands and feet but 8 tentacles? Its arms are called tentacles. These are very flexible, just like our tongues. They help octopus in swimming. The tentacles also have many impressive...
Zishan, wait. It's evening already. Let's go home. Otherwise, we will be scolded.
I have learned about movements. Now I will run like a horse in the field.
Yes, like a seahorse.